For over 41 years, GoodLife has been dedicated to giving every person in Canada the opportunity to live a fit and healthy good life. Our focus on caring has allowed us to change lives. You put your trust in us and your health in our hands. We know that as we open our doors, these values we hold so close to our hearts are more important than ever. Thank you for your patience and understanding while we've been closed. Over the last 3 months, our team has been intensely working to reimagine our club environment. We've been consulting with healthcare experts, infection prevention and control experts, and government. Our goal is to provide the safest space possible while striving to give members the best experience possible. Change is hard, we get it. Everyone wants to get their workout in. These new temporary measures change the way you work out. Just remember, these measures are temporary. Every decision we've made is to help protect the health and safety of our members and our associates. We need to look out for each other. So please, be understanding, be respectful, be patient, be kind, and follow the GoodLife Standard. Remember, we're in this together. Here's what you can expect. We want to strike an important balance between providing the most responsible club environment possible and an exceptional experience for our members. That's why we strongly recommend booking your workouts ahead of time. It's easy. Log on to the GoodLife mobile app or website. You can book once per day and up to 15 minutes prior. Booking your workout guarantees you a spot in the club. If you want to work out multiple times per day, simply show up as a standby. The app and website are updated in real time, so you'll know how many spots are left in the time block you're looking to get into. Book your workout in 4 simple steps. Log in, click Book Now, go to the day you want to book a workout on, select a class or area you want to work out in, and you're booked. When you arrive at your club, line up outside in the designated waiting area. Signage will show you how to organize yourselves, registered or standby, and give everyone the space they need. A greeter will verify your booking before allowing you access to the club. Standby members will be allowed in if the club has available capacity. You must agree to leave the club at the end of your time block, regardless of your entry time. Members who have not shown up for their workout at 15 minutes after club entry time may have their spot given away if demand is high. Once inside, have your membership card ready. We ask that you practice good hand and respiratory hygiene in the club at all times. Sanitize your hands upon entry and wash your hands frequently. If you do have to sneeze or cough, do so into your elbow. And if you are not feeling well, protect your community and please stay home. Check yourself in at the front desk using the card reader. Washroom and change room facilities will remain open. Locker capacity has been reduced, with select lockers secured so they cannot be used. Lockers will be cleaned after each use to ensure it is safe for the next member. We ask that you leave the door open when you're done using your locker. That will signal to associates that it requires cleaning. If the locker is closed, that means it is clean and safe to be used. We have installed signage and directional arrows throughout the club to ensure members and associates can practice physical distancing, especially in high traffic areas. Signage will provide constant reminders. Some equipment may be disabled or relocated to facilitate this. Use your best judgment when using a piece of equipment. Ensure at least 2 meters of space between yourself and another member or associate. All GoodLife clubs have undergone an intensive deep clean prior to reopening. We have invested in 300 Victory electrostatic sprayers so that each club has its own dedicated device. When combined with increased touchpoint disinfection and our industry-leading cleaning program, this will ensure all of our clubs receive a comprehensive, thorough cleaning every day. A one-step hospital-grade disinfectant and contact sanitizer will be used for frequent touchpoint cleaning throughout our clubs. Our associates have adopted a constantly cleaning mindset, ensuring special attention is always given to high-touch areas and surfaces around the club. You have an important role to play now too. Members are required to wipe down their equipment before and after each use. To make this convenient, additional spray bottles and disinfectant wipe stations will be strategically placed throughout the clubs. Members will continue to have access to the most popular group fitness classes that allow for effective physical distancing. Once you've checked into the club, you may enter the group fitness studio. We ask that you fill spots furthest away from the door to the studio first. Inside, individual floor markers will ensure you remain separated during the class. All equipment needed will be set up for you in advance. If you need more, Feel free to grab them, exercising caution around the other members. Classes will begin 10 minutes after our workout time slot has begun. The workouts have been modified where possible to ensure less movement and keep distancing at a maximum. After the class, you'll be directed to leave your equipment and exit in an orderly fashion, with the back row leaving the studio first. Our associates will ensure the equipment is cleaned and prepared for the next class. Virtual fitness will operate in much the same way as live group fitness, with programming that will begin 10 minutes after club entry time. A GoodLife associate will be present to power on the studio for any members who are booked for a particular virtual fitness class. If no members have booked a class, but you wish to use the studio, request assistance from the front desk associate. They will set it up for you. After each time block of member activity, the club must close in order to perform a club reset. 15 minutes prior to club exit time, an associate will walk around with a sign indicating you have 15 minutes remaining, and again at 5 minutes prior to exit time. At the end of a workout block, members will exit the club with the exception of personal training clients. Personal training will be available in club as well as through our new remote personal training option. Your sessions will continue to be booked by your personal trainer. You do not need to book a workout in order to enter the club for your session. When you arrive at the club, let our greeter know you are there for your personal training session. Consultations will take place at presentation tables equipped with protective barriers. Personal trainers will be required to wear a mask when training all clients. In order to practice proper physical distancing, clients will be required to handle their own weights and your trainer will develop your program to avoid spotting. Contact must not occur unless needed to prevent an injury. Alternatives, such as bands, will be used in place of assisted stretching. GoodLife now offers an exciting new option that will allow our personal training clients to continue with their sessions from the comfort of their home. Remote personal training provides an easy way for clients to get back on their fitness journeys. This is a great option for clients who are not quite ready to come back into the club, allowing them the opportunity to stay connected with their personal trainer. No changes to your current personal training package are required. Current sessions and inventory can be used for both in-club or remote personal training. If you're an existing member, but not a personal training client, and are interested in remote personal training, call your home club to learn more. Our incredible associates are going to do whatever they can to help you. COVID-19 has presented a challenge, but we are up to the task. Like always, we want you to have a great workout. We want you to have a good experience, and we want you to stay healthy. We're in this together, and we need to work together to keep everyone healthy and safe. By taking care of those around us, we are also taking care of our community and ultimately our country. The work continues when our clubs reopen. We will constantly be re-evaluating and reassessing. Our plan is fluid and flexible, a requirement in this unprecedented situation. Remember, this is temporary. Thank you for your patience, your loyalty, and for your support. We look forward to welcoming you back.